everybody. Before we send it down to the field for kickoff, I just want to go over some of the stats from last week's game. I did not watch last week's game. I did not stay inside and watch the television and football on Sunday because it's too nice out in October. Look at the pictures we posted. Beautiful colors, Mother Nature, orange, amber, green, red. It's beautiful. You're going to sit inside and watch football all day? Are you crazy? So listen, if you like football, I like football too, but I find myself less and less on beautiful days like yesterday. And any time in the fall where the weather's decent, I can't stay inside. I got to go out and look at the colors. So we asked today on the air whether it was foliage or football. Most people pick foliage, but most of them were women too. This time of year, I can't stay inside. I got to go out and watch it. Although I know that football has become a religion in this country, and I am blaspheming right now by even saying something like this. So next Sunday, you look outside and it's nice. Maybe you want to take a ride for a little while before you plop your ass on the couch in front of the TV all day. I'm just saying. There's a whole world out there.